Nancy Friedman is a gifted motivational business speaker with a proven track record. Nancy has been delivering her powerful motivational programs to audiences since 1983. The valuable information Nancy gives her audiences has helped set the standards for corporations and associations across the country. Nancy specializes in giving how-to techniques based on real-world experience. Techniques she has shared with companies worldwide to increase profits and gain a competitive edge. A two-time million-dollar roundtable speaker, Nancy's quick wit and sense of humor make her a big hit with audiences of all sizes. Whether delivered to owners and managers or to frontline staff, Nancy's message hits home. Nancy is an internationally recognized authority on customer service. She has appeared on hundreds of television and radio programs worldwide, including The Today Show, CBS This Morning, Good Morning America, Canada Today, and the BBC. In addition to television and radio, she's also no stranger to the print medium, having been featured in respected newspapers and magazines like The Wall Street Journal, USA Today, Nation's Business, and The Financial Times. She's even written her own best-selling book.
They probably talk with you. You're very important to your
Nancy
college.
Is perhaps best known as the telephone doctor. Thanks to her highly successful series of videos on customer service and telephone skills. The series is considered by many to be the most effective training package available today. With these credentials, it's no wonder major corporations and associations around the world choose Nancy Friedman to speak at their events. And now, it's my great pleasure to introduce to you Nancy Friedman.
I am Nancy Friedman, and you're entitled to a little information on me. I was born in Chicago, Illinois. You are not entitled to the year. I started my career at WGN Television many, many years ago in the sales and service department. Several years after that, my husband bought a radio station in San Diego, California, and I helped set up the sales and service department of that radio station. 100% of my job is customer service contact. That's all I do all day long is talk to people. And over the years, we've learned techniques that work. Now, some of them are sales techniques, but that's okay. But let me tell you something. Life is a series of sales presentations. We are always selling somebody something. Our kids to eat dinner, our bosses for a raise, our wives for you-know-what, and our husbands for God knows what. We are always selling somebody something. Somebody wrote a song, life is a cabaret, life is a bowl of cherries, bull. Life is a series of sales situations, and how you make it work for you is the name of the game. Whew. Amen. Yes, I'm a professional actress, but I've taken everything I've learned on that stage and applied to what I do now for a living 365 days a year of my life, and that's customer service. And let me tell you something, my friends. There's no acting involved in what I do today. There's no role-playing in what I do today. There are no lines to learn in what I do today. Today, what I do comes from my heart, going to go to your heart, and from your heart to your customer's heart, and then we will have a better place to live. Working with customers is not new. Those of you who are sitting here as publishers or high executives within your organization, you all know how to do it, right? My goodness, that's how you got where you are. You know how to make a phone call. You know how to take a phone call. You know how to make a presentation. You know how to make the negotiation. You know how to close the sale. You're very good. That's how you got where you are. Let me ask you another question. After you make that phone call, and after you take that phone call, and after you make that presentation, and after you make the negotiation, and after you close the sale, what happens then? Does that client, does that person, does that prospective advertiser now become the property of the people you left behind to run your office right now as we speak? And let me ask you another question. How many of you feel right now that the people you left behind to run your office are as well skilled on customer service and satisfaction as you are? Oh, golly, if we could clone you, it would be great. We have three of you, and two of you, and four of you, and five of you. Yeah, I'd like five of you. Yeah. Usually I end up picking the CEO. Who'd I get here? Jerry Smith. Yeah. Yeah, you stay after school, okay?
No problem.